Mr. Barnaby, it was lovely seeing you at the Netherfield Ball last night. What a rager! You and I danced three times. Faith, let's not cause a scandal, Barnaby. I'm writing to invite you to call upon me. I would love to lead you on a private tour of my bed. Gardens, oh, gardens, oh my God, ink blot, sorry. Yours sincerely, Jane. Dear Barnaby, I have to say your penmanship is quite exquisite, and that's a big part of what I'm looking for in a man. Also, thank you for that private oil canvas of yourself. Wow! Wow! Our Protestant Christ Lord has clearly endowed you with much wealth, and I am not talking about your £10,000 a year buzzing! That was supposed to be a joke. Never mind. Yours affectionately, Jane. My most beloved Barnaby, you've been away from the countryside for nearly a fortnight, and I've dearly missed your companionship. So, I've never done this before, but the light falls upon my ample bosom. Yeah, you like that, you naughty man. I like how when we dance, I can almost see your taut body underneath your several layers of formal clothing. I want you to imagine you, me, and some heavy ankle action. Yours passionately, Jane. Barnaby, is there a reason why you suddenly stopped replying to my manuscripts? Fancy how that happened, just on the precipice of emotional commitment. Henrietta? Really? She's such a slut. No. You're such a slut. Oh, I have to visit my other estate. Oh, I'm just so busy. Busy indeed. I hope you both get syphilis. Jane. So, that last message was deeply inappropriate, and I apologize. My friend stole my quill. Yeah, okay. Rest assured, it will not happen again. Jane. Oh, you think you can just say that I'm pathetic because I'm an old maid at 22? Well, guess what? I f***ed Sir Charles! Yeah, I've still got it! That's right! This is the 18th century! Women can do whatever they want, besides own property or represent themselves in legal court. And liberation feels great! By the way, I'm friends with Henrietta now, because I realized that the real enemy is the patriarchy and toxic masculinity. Fare thee well, Jane. Quill, who dis? Barnaby. Wow, have not heard from you for a while. Would you like some ale? Because you are thirsty. And don't think I didn't notice that you super swiped on my dance card last week. You are a sad, miserable excuse for a man. Your cravat looks f***ing stupid. And I wish we'd never danced that quadrille together in the first place. Anyway, you up?